We have a box opening here. This baby came from Montreal. Or not Montreal. Yeah, Montreal. And we are going to open him.
So we'll open the dolly last. So we'll put him on. Oh, my cheese toppings ready.
That's close. This was kind of a splurge of the moment.
And the Chinese juice.
Bye. Oh, these are scratch mitts. Oh, I like them.
This one. One of those.
Okay, can you get the paper? This is the automated care instructions. So this must be from. Oh, here we go. Dollar professional artist Sarah Kennedy of Paintbox Rodas. I haven't heard of that. So I will have to look that up. And this is the skull. This is the kit, which is so adorable. What's this? Your certificate? Theodore. Oh, I like that name. I might keep that. Theodore.
And one beautiful day. Let's keep it.
You guys can use it for something if you like. Cute little shirt. I'm gonna have to wash it because some dog hair, I think. Ruff is allergic. Very cute clothes. Oh, look at this. I wish it was bigger. Maybe that could fit Jack Frost if it was bigger. So cute.
Wait, you
could squish
stuff.
Looks good, Leah. Lollipop on there?
Mm-hmm.
Thinking about making a candy baby next. So I might use that.
Lollipop. Oh, where's the
cute. Yeah. Well, that's the other sock. Good. Oh, another scratch mitten.
Another.
She looks like she was in a rush wrapping. that's like a vintage style. Tom Kitten on there.
Tom Kitten.
Tom Kitten. Reminds me of Tom Kitten.
And
oh. A diaper cover. What does it look like? Little balls on it. Candy canes. Or can't like candy canes. Lollipops and stuff.
It is.
I'll put them on Zacharias. Okay, show mommy the rest. And then open the baby. Okay. I love the hat.
And the other dinosaur one.
Oh, I love the coat.
Coat.
A little modified soother. I like that style. I don't have anything.
It's
like
kind of broken.
No, it's supposed to be. It's a modified one. Okay, show Mama. Look at how cool. I just like the box so much. So cool.
Five.
Four. Now show the legs first.
Okay.
His legs are down here, honey.
Never know that.
So undo the zipper.
He's not wearing a diaper on his head.
Oh, he's not. Okay. Oh, so you already seen him.
Mm-hmm.
You didn't like him? I never heard anything.
You
don't
like
the crying? No. You don't like the crying ones anyway, do you? Mm-hmm. I like the crying ones. It reminds me of you guys.
Quiet.
I love this, the wrinkly kit. Oh my gosh. His painting's really nice, actually. It was hard to tell on our pictures what he was like. I love the wrinkles.
Hey,
little hands. Awesome. Okay.
No, five, four,
crying kids, do you?
They all look exactly the same. Ow, ow!
It's because they're all screaming. Can I see honey? Can I want to see? He's beautiful. Kathy, what do you think? He has hair. Oh, look at that dark hair. It's so soft. To give him a good brushing. He's so cute.
I like
the bubbles, she used those little bead things, so I'm going to put some real looking spit in there. He's very cute, though. I like his hair. Yeah, she used, because this is a different method. If you want to make spit, they use the little glass granules for them. And then they put it in there with just some wet stuff. So it looks like bubbles.
Mom,
I can make real looking spit.
I think you should change the hair.
Oh, really? I like the hair. You don't like it?
Because it
looks like a Hispanic baby.
Because I need it to be, like, down.
Oh, well, brush it, honey. We'll wet it down and brush it. Anyways, meet Theodore. I think I might keep his name, Theodore. Oh, he's cute. And it has the artist's name on here, too. Look at the nice little painted hair on the side of him. Honey, just gentle, honey. We'll figure it out after. He's very cute.
Doesn't go in.
Thank you very much. And thank you guys for watching, honey. Gentle. Okay, bye.
Now let me go.